A man from Sturgis will also spend the next 14 years behind bars in federal prison for child porn. According to authorities, a minor reported that 31-year-old Jeffrey Sipe asked her for explicit photos through the social media app Snapchat. When officials searched his phone, they found photos and videos of that minor.